put something that's supposed to help me drop me like that? Ah, what is the point?
Never do anything that stupid again.
Wow. I cried so much.
Yeah, it was a lot. Help me up.
Rotting monster carcass, this hug would be perfect.
I get the feeling Cassius might be contributing to that smell.
Too bad that thing blew up. I could use one of those.
Okay, that's more like it. I was worried for a second that it'd be one of those sad stories that you have to pull some sort of depressing meaning out of. No, thank you.
Guys, the arm, this is excruciating.
Thank you for not doing that.
I do wish we could have another go. Perhaps there are more giant monsters to fell.
Let's recover from this one first.
I heard a rumor that you are in charge of Atlas now.
Yeah, that seems to be the case.
Well then, do be sure to give me a call when it's time to get to work.
I'll do that.
You know, I was planning on stealing everything once the Bulk Monster died. But I really like hanging out with you guys, so I think I'll stay.
I'm sorry?
Nothing to apologize for. This is great!
You'll do fine out there. That means a lot.
So, does this mean we can collect the loot now?
Yeah, I suppose.
The test leader's mine! I died for
I got dibs on any shields, because I get shot a lot!
I just want to say... thanks for bringing me back and killing that scary thing and taking me on the adventure we went on a while ago. And thanks for being cool about stuff, like letting me drive the caravan that time when you weren't looking. And thanks for bringing everyone together, and thanks for being my friend. You're the only ones I have. And I appreciate you. And I hope we're friends for a really long time.
Cortez, you are too cute.
Thanks! I've been getting that a lot, but I feel like I have so much more to offer.
Yeah, she has a point there.
Just so you know, none of us would be here if it weren't for him. He's the one who brought us together to save you.
Oh, I see.
So, as much as we appreciate your thanks, he probably deserves it even more.
Look at him. So silly. Running like that. Rascals.
Yeah. Like little kids scampering for candy. Makes me miss my childhood a little, you know?
Hey!
Well, it's just you and me now. Yeah. Seems fitting, you know, like, meant to be, if not a little weird.
You're embarrassing yourself. There is no way you're getting there before me. You know how many psychos I've had to outrun out here? And based on what I've seen, you suck at anything physical.
What? You're embarrassing yourself.
Oh, nice one.
Yeah, I know. It's... nice. We'll call it a tie.
No. No way. I won. You had a head start.
Well, no turning back now. I guess we should just go ahead
and... Wait a second.
Okay, why... Why... What are we waiting for?
Have you got a thing for my sister, or what? I don't get that stupid look on your face, okay? I know about that little flower moment you two had. I almost puked when Sasha told me. Oh, so cheesy.
Wow, are we really doing this? Okay, what do you want me to put a note in your locker, or meet up by the bike racks? Yes, yes, okay, fine, I like her. I like her quite a bit, actually. She's everything I'm not. She's brave, she's moral, she's good with a gun. She's got regenerative abilities. What's not to like?
Huh? I think she fancies you too. I can tell. So keep that in mind, because I really don't want to have to hurt you.
Fancy? That's a very specific word. I feel like you can only say it if you're wearing a bonnet of some sort.
Shut up.
I suppose we're just fortunate that I fancy her as well. Awesome. Well, now that the horrifically uncomfortable conversation is out of the way, maybe we actually go into the vault that we've risked life and limb to find.
Ah, okay.
This place big enough?
So this is it?
Yeah, I guess so.
All that work to find a vault. And here we are. I never dreamed I'd see the inside of one of these things. Through a weird, echoey room to open a glowy box.
So what is next for the great Fiona? You gonna keep the Vault Hunter thing going, or?
I don't know.
Could be a future in that. I mean, how many people can say they've actually found a vault? Especially if you throw in all the people that die seconds after opening. You're in rare company.
I'm still learning, but I think I can grow into it eventually. I don't know. This life suits me. And honestly, I'm as surprised by that as anyone. It's been a good ride. Back it off now, right?
I am sure you will make a fortune as a vault hunter. Obviously, money isn't everything. Sure, it's important, but... doesn't have to drive your existence like it did mine. There's a healthy balance out there. Somewhere.
Well, that's funny. Coming from a future Atlas warmonger. Ready to fire up those war machines and spread more pain and misery across the universe? I'm sure you can't wait.
Atlas is going to be different. A lot of ways to make a buck out there. I'm not totally sure what we're gonna do just yet, but I'm excited to figure it out. It's really good working with you, Fiona. You're a pro, really. And we couldn't have done any of this without you.
I gotta say, I'm a little sad it's over.
Well, who knows? Maybe this is just the beginning.
Would you like to do the honors?
It's the last one. It's only right that we both open it. This is the best part.
Kind of hoping you'd say that.
Further up the road, try not to hold on to what is gone. I try to do